Hi guys, this is Ten. The full game of Outriders has been released. Good thing my progress from the demo will be carried over, so let's try it now. Come on! This is where it really begins. Okay, I still got my character, so now I'm gonna play it now.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war, but there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
Shotgun. Okay. Oh, so there's a reset tree. I'm gonna choose this. Oh. Increase your max health. Anomaly power. Your weapon damage. Alright, so I think I'm gonna choose this. Oof. Attend the debrief with Yakub and cheer at her command. What is this? Okay. Should I? Where's the command room? Why is it lagging? Kind of laggy. Fuck you.
I find some stuff. Hey man, watch out! Just get the
I don't believe you. They do, Peck.
Jakob, Shira. The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah, like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That so signal is still playing this time. Distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency. Until you showed up. So now listen close, you need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahedi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahedi's dead.
We don't know that. You.
Oh, it's a girl.
I've seen you before, it was... in the med lab, you woke me out of cryo. Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But... it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on!
Jakob!
That's an order.
Oh no, she's the leader.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab. Hey, no worries. Didn't really have a choice. I'd have done the same.
Check your quest staff for more info.
Whoever finds McCain gets a week home from the front. 2 weeks if they find him alive. I'm not willing to write McCain off yet. He's one tough son of a bitch.
At Shiras, you learned the signal you detected in force.
I told you that if you pissed him off, we'd get guard duty. I told you.
I know.
And yet, here we are.
Okay, speak with Yakub to leave for the first city.
After we capture the bunker, we need to prepare for a counteroffensive.
Even assuming...
So, Yakub, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers who can't accept the world has gone to shit. But I guess that's our goddamn mission now. So meet us at my garage when you're ready.
Okay, meeting you there.
Damn, it's hot in this shithole. Though it's better than dodging bullets.
Okay, I'm just gonna ask him for a bit.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Wait. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was going to explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck them. Let them have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
Let's head out. Let's go. Seismic Commander set. Here.
And again, Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa! You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I just stripped the AI systems, bypassed the graphene cells, cost me 20 balls of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we can grow potatoes.
I hope I'm not gonna be copyrighted on this one.
You still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting. Wait, what kind of mutated things are we talking about? I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
Okay. Okay, so I have 3 wards to claim. What is this? Are there more? search the first city for Zahedi.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Flores, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at? That's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
Get quick.
Looks like some old reports.
Oh no. Okay, what is this? Year one on Enoch, engine explosion. Are these okay? Quest your check your quest tab for more info.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Get out of there. Ow. More. the heck? Cover master gear. Have any. Where are you? Can't see him. How was that? Huh? Okay, did they clear everyone? Okay, I cleared it. What is this? Oh my god. Anymore. Finally. Oh, there's still a lot of them. far. And I don't have any ammo. Finally. And I got a new skill. Let's try this.
This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Anomaly distortions. Dr. Abraham Zahedi, after an anomaly storm has passed through an area, it will sometimes leave behind a trail of effects of distortions that appear to bend and sometimes even violate the laws of physics. Within these distortions, up might become down, water might boil at 0 degrees Celsius, and perpetual motion may no longer be impossible. I said ultra setting a while ago, that's why it's lagging. Damn. I need ammo. Clear the hilltop. What? What should I do? Them and I don't have any ammo. Still have 200. Come on, I just need to get closer. Headshot master here too. Aiming master tier 1. Yes, I don't have any bala na.
Thank you.
Yes. Closer. Come on. Come on. What are you doing? Wait. 5. Good.
Hey, Outriders. Is it true you're from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagined.
Just gonna...
My generation?
Stop.
We lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seat on the Flores. I got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row.
Okay, finally I cleared it. It's really hard if you don't have any ammo. I'm just trying to... Ooh, finally. I'm just trying to switch every ammo or every guns I have in my inbox or in my inventory. Oh, it says 1 Canadian iron. I thought it's just 1.
What do we have here?
Journal. Thank you. Give me a nice gun. Shotgun? How strong is this? Oh, it's just 19. Clear the gallows? What the? I think I'm gonna switch again to this because I'm the American sniper. Whoa, you didn't expect that. What? Dumb. What? Wait. Closer, guys. This is non-stop. Are you the rifleman? The hell? That's so strong. Are you hiding there? Okay. Oh. What the? Replenish. Wrong move. Ow! I died! I need to get back and I'm just gonna get an ammo. I'm just gonna restock my ammo. Yeah. here. Finally, that's a long ride. Okay, now I'm gonna rescue Zahedi. Wait, just gonna check. Damage is 49. 39. 36. Okay. Alright, finally. Oh my god, after so many deaths. Open the door. Okay, so where's that door? Okay.
I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahedi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Oh my god. I should have first stocked my ammo first. Oh, yeah.
Awfully quiet here.
Oh. all of them first. Rescue Zahedi, oh my god. Okay, I can do this. Ambush! Sapo!
Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone. Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down, past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No!
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. You stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side.
Okay, come on, go. Let's go.
Hey, Jakob. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this planet. The war is the least of it.
Notes. Interesting.
What?
That tree. This is where I woke up.
Thank you.
Commander, we're almost back to your camp.
Copy. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to.
Okay, wait. I'm just gonna check.
Journal. Zahedi, I'm crossing the bridge. Where can I find the truck?
There are old garages near the city gate. They probably would keep it there to protect against the anomaly.
Ah. Tapos magazine ko to igniter around. Okay.
Hey, Zahedi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hid the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Check your quest tab. Yes! I'm done! Finally.
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. Intact.
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So, that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So, what does it connect to? Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No. It might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
Is it up an eye?
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
Eagle Peaks. Ooh, okay. So there's another.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
Go guys, I'll stop here for a bit. The combat is tiring but satisfying. Again, I'm not really focusing on the story, I just want to shoot and kill. And I wasn't able to introduce my brother because my audio recording glitched, but you will see more of us in the next video. So don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in my next one. Bye!